Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
Hello, I am Elias. And as the man who holds the power of the wind in his fist, I've got one question for everybody here tonight. Who wants to walk with Elias? Now, I have been...
We're going to see Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso. And standing in their way of victory, we see Elias and Riddle.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win. Elias moves out of the way. Chest. Now trampling the opposition.
And responds with a counter of their own. Soul kick. Momentum is running away from Elias.
Yeah, Elias has to find an opening and respond.
Oh, and that buys some time. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
Oh, man, that hurts. Great defense by Elias.
Elias is pushing back now.
Elias finding an answer for that burst of attacks against him.
Jimmy tied that one. Just look at Jimmy gain the momentum in this one. Jimmy displaying a lot of intensity. Pop kick. Hip drop.
I've been witnessing that.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Elbow drop. Kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine. Strong kick.
My goodness. Elias moves out of the way.
And Elias is on the downside of things right now.
Yeah, Elias needs to figure things out quick.
Yes, tag. Oh, my God.
Riddle avoids the attack.
He catches Jimmy with a counter.
If Riddle was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Knocks him over the top rope. I think we're going to see it. I think we're going to see it.
Oh, no.
Over the top rope.
Dives. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and looking dangerously.
And Jimmy now is dictating the pace. Jimmy's definitely rolling right.
Watch out. Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Two! Watch out! German suplex! Here we go. Hits him with the counter.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Oh, man. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. And he'll come back from under the apron.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.